name is Jerry Penacoli, and I work in the television industry. And I have been working in the television industry nonstop since graduating college. I have two jobs that I do. I'm working for Extra as the senior correspondent, and I also voice the show, our audio services booth. And then here at daytime as one of the hosts with Cindy Edwards, we have a ball every day. Cindy and I get along so well, and it was instant chemistry when we first met. I wanted to get back to doing this format because I enjoy it so much. I just love people. I like engaging them. I like asking them questions. I guess my favorite part about working in this business is the fact that it's ever-changing. I just love talking to people. I love to engage people. I love to bring out the very best in them. And it doesn't matter who they are. Everybody has a story. I would love to write a book one day. I may do that. It keeps me waking up every morning excited about what I do. Hardships are all relative. Everybody has hardships. Everybody goes through stuff. I had two cancer diagnoses in 2010, and it gave me a whole new perspective when I came back to work. And my very first interview that I did after all of that was with none other than Michael Douglas, who had just himself gone through a throat cancer scare and was in treatment for that. And it changed everything. The entire interview had a different feel because of the two of us sitting there, having gone through what we had gone through. It just was getting to the truth of our experiences and that shared experience. Whenever any younger person, student or what have you, comes to me and says, you know, I love what you do. I want to be what you are. I never dissuade them, but I always have to include a little bit of reality in what I tell them, and that is that, you know, have a backup plan, because it works out for some, it doesn't work out for all. And in 10 years, yeah, I'm going to be on the beach. I'll be at my easel painting, I'll be in my garden, I'll be on my bicycle, and I'll be enjoying life.
So that's how you do it.